Sowry, 2-1 win over Ohio State. A bit of a defensive battle this week.
Yeah, it's an interesting game, but that's what you're going to get with a quality opponent that comes in, and we're definitely a little mentally and physically fatigued after the game on Friday night. So it wasn't what I was expecting. It was very sloppy at times, and we didn't manage the game well late in the second half.
Had two goals, one from Manumi, one from Nicole Woods. Nicole had a barrage of shots, subby shots, four on goal. She played more aggressively.
Well, we're changing it around a little bit. So we've had to play her in the midfield, and we're still doing that, but we're trying to play her in such a way that she's going to be more attacking. And she's also getting some time up on the forward line as well. So she's got to get back to getting confident up there, taking shots, and the people around her getting into those goal-scoring positions that can either get touches on her or get in better rebounding positions. So very happy for her, as I am very happy with Minot getting back on the scoreboard with her pen in the corner. She had lost a little bit of confidence, so this should open up the doors again for her.
14 shots by Ohio State, 7 on goal, good defensive stand.
I'm actually very proud of Aisha today. I thought she had a lot of shots that kept the ball. Yeah, she had some, and they were not hard shots. They were very tricky and bouncy and a lot of mess in front of her. So I feel very bad that we didn't get her the shutout, because she earned the shutout today. But thankfully, at the end of the day, we were able to get a win on the board.
Right. Head off onto the road here for a week and preview of the new back coming up.
Yeah, we're excited to get to play the Demon Deacons, Wake Forest. We totally will be focusing on that one first. They've got a new surface, so it's going to be a little bit slippery. They've got a few new players that are making an impact, so as soon as we leave here, we'll be back to watching video and preparing for the next one. So a good weekend overall, but we still have a long way to go. It's a good thing that we still have a long way to go, and we can continue to improve.
All right, thanks, Kevin.